This is based on a Palanca award-winning screenplay done by our writer, Patrick Valencia. So what is it? It is the story of Elena, the story of a comfort woman. So it is a historical drama.
Japanese period.
Yes, Japanese period. Tapos, it's also an action drama for Kathryn.
Wow! Yun.
So, yan. Ang exciting lang niya, but we wouldn't want to go much into the story kasi nasa, we're still developing the material. Yun. Pero masasabi ko lang, it's a very challenging role for you and very daring. Gusto ko lang sabihin sa'yo, Kath, I'm very, very grateful that tinanggap mo.
And I'm grateful. I wouldn't say yes if hindi ko yung mag-direct ito. You know that. Hindi ako rin papayagan. So, yes. I trust you so much with all my heart. So, hawak kamay tayo dito sa panibagong.
I was about to ask. Kaya ka ba pumayag? Because it's Inang.
Yes.
Kaya ako pumayag rin dahil sa kanya.
Swak na swak. Kaya ka ba naka-backless na ngayon?
Practice na po.
Practice.
No, when you say naman kasi more mature roles, you know, we've done that for, you know, yun naman yung tinatry natin sa mga projects na tinatanggap namin individually and together as a love team. But then, siguro yung, like, what Inang mentioned kanina, more daring.
Right.
Yun yung medyo bago sa kanila. And it's something na about, pinarepresent ko yung pagkababae ko. And I love to do something like that, a project like that, representing women empowerment.
You know, one thing that I like about Kathryn is that she always starts off with feeling afraid, di ba? Feeling unsure, uncertain, doubtful, di ba? Parang ganyan. But once she commits herself to a project, that's it. She will do everything. Yun. Kaya masarap kang pag-isipan, anak ng project. Masarap ka talagang pag-isipan ng project kasi you dare.
Wow.
And you commit.
You take the dare, di ba? Van, Patrick, nung nalaman yung Kathryn will be doing this, what was your, especially you, Patrick?
Sa totoo lang, nakaka-pressure. Kasi it's always been a dream of mine to work with Inang and Kathryn. So parang dream come true ito for me as a storyteller to be working with these brilliant women beside me. So nakaka-pressure, but I'm very, very excited.
Patrick.
Pero yung thank character you. Niya, what can you share? Yung gagampanan niyang character. Kasi, briefly, may hint na si Inang eh. Comfort women, woman. Eh yun pala, alam na natin ang mga storya nila. Malalim
na kaagad. It goes beyond being a comfort woman, no? But that's something that we would want you na abangan. Yun.
Patrick, what can you add?
Abangan nga po.
Ayun na nga.
Abangan po
siyempre
natin.
Ako push ng push eh, no?
You know why? Kasi diba, ako I'm very excited for Kathryn kasi she's starting off with something new with a very good
girl.
With a very good girl, diba? And that's going to be followed by a project with direct Kathy Garcia Molina. Iba rin yung genre. Iba rin yung character mo. And then this one. Diba? And then this one, which I think to date would be your most daring role.
Yet.
Pwede pa lang. Mean. Mommy Mean. I will take care of her.
Ayan. May assurance naman pala.